Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Utah, Z.O.E. Sharp.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
All right, that's it.
And her partner, from New York, Nikita Leon.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? She is gifted in the ring as this performer.
Oh, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya.
You right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people. Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car.
The boat is here. The best of all time.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada,
star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders.
Well, to that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history.
She mastered the sharpshooter in the heart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression.
The WWE Tag Team Division is not competitive today as these two teams get into it. I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember. The standards for tag team action just keep getting.
Keep her down. dismantling the arm in the corner. Pinpointing the leg. Ooh. Nice takedown. And she's in off the tag.
She gets it.
Side headlock takeover. Really wrenching.
Cover.
One. Two. And she kicks out of two.
She's still as determined as ever.
And Sonya avoids. That's how you take an opponent down. Surviving is beyond explanation. Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. she just kicked out.
Wait a second. Referee, you saw it? Are you sure that's two?
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
Some very, bad managers, but they've managed to grow through the years to become one of the all-time greats. The
sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 403 pounds, Angel Garza and Humberto Carrillo.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it.
Especially considering how much these guys absolutely despise each other.
We have tag team competition getting underway with Jey Uso and Jey Uso. And across the ring, we see Angel Garza and Humberto Carrillo.
Hard to the side. What team has the advantage here? It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace?
And a predicament. Kick out after one.
Try for early. Stomping.
Ouch. In off the tag.
Certainly wasn't out.
the cover. One, two. He gets the shot off of it, too.
He thought he had it.
Yeah. And so on the floor,
ruthless striking.
I figured you'd like this goof. You probably laugh at all his jokes, too.
I happen to find Happy Corbin extremely entertaining.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Happy
This guy be humble. I don't get it.
Why be humble, Cole? Happy Corbin has never been richer or happier.
Listen, Saxton has no money and he doesn't say anything about it. Corey, you've got all the money in the world and you don't.
Shinsuke Nakamura, Corey. He just has this relaxed confidence about him.
Of course, that's the confidence that comes with knowing you are the king.
Now, Shinsuke Nakamura truly lives a rock star lifestyle.
Who would you know about a rock star lifestyle, Saxton?
Yeah, they wouldn't even let you be a roomie.
Yeah, or a groupie.
About a guy like Shinsuke Nakamura has to be his swagger.
Shinsuke has the rock star lifestyle in and out of the ring. It's difficult for anyone to take their eyes off of him.
Well, we'll all be watching closely to see how this rock star fares in this matchup.
But tonight he's facing off against Happy Corbin, which to some sort of seems like an oxymoron.
Everyone wants to rain on Corbin's parade, Saxton. The man has put in years of hard work and it's finally paid off. The true American dream.
Seen both extremes, and I'll bet he'll do anything he can to not fall from grace. But the flip side is that he might get so desperate that he will make mistakes.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Two!
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
One!
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Being carried around with ease.
Shinsuke has him up.
Looks like Corbin is going to have to work up.
Nakamura looking to finish this off. WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE Tag Department.
The Bruiserweight.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
Almost a sick, twisted pleasure that Dunne derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
Ricochet and Pete Dunne. These superstars have been waiting to get their hands on one another. And we are marching from this whole thing boiling over. Ricochet finds himself in a predicament with the Bruiserweight, and stepping in the ring with Dunne can prove to be a big mistake. Pete Dunne only knows how to resolve issues in the ring.
Getting his shoulder up before two.
You're looking for a vertical suplex. Ricochet has to find a grip on this match.
Ricochet's night is not going according to plan.
What's next? Oh my God, what an arm breaker.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ricochet is so invasive. Takes their opponent down. Holy moly! Lands on their feet. Man, painful.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Ooh, sticking kick.
From behind.
Ricochet, hand homage to his idol. The Rock!
And The Rock never did it this point. Suplex here.
Oh, sits right
three.
Over the elbow. Beautiful.
Dunne not done yet. Continues four. To punish his opponent. Gonna rip his arm off.
Oh, don't do this. Don't do this.
To find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going.
Holy meet the barricade.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Going for
counts.
starting to pile up.
Time to strike, and when he did, it was lights out for Ricochet.
Shut up, Saxton.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 470. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Eric and Ivar, the Viking Raiders.
Two big, bad, scary dudes who have run roughshod over the tag team division.
Yeah, two absolute wrecking balls who are thirsty for demolition.
It's a terrifying blend of size, speed, power, and agility. When you see these two behemoths walking towards you, a lot of people would argue the match is already over before the bell rings.
Oh my goodness!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Conspiracy is real, Corey. That's what Sami's trying to tell us, right?
That's exactly what Sami's been trying to tell us forever. Crooked referees, biased general managers, vacated championships.
All these conspiracy theories have turned away former allies of Sami Zayn, like Cesaro, Shinsuke Nakamura, even his best friend Kevin Owens. Sami Zayn is out of control.
The people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
Gulak has a mean streak and always looks like he's on a mission.
He's a submission innovator, Byron.
Has he ever cornered you in the locker room area?
Once.
Yeah, he got me, too. Most miserable experience of my life.
No doubt, though, that he can get it done in the ring. Byron, you probably love Gulak and all his great presentations, right?
Well, I've always loved PowerPoint presentations growing up, so Drew Gulak brings me back to my childhood.
Back in your day, they used microfiche.
That's just a rumor.
Superstar we've ever seen. I don't think anyone has ever been as low by the door.
Oh my goodness! Can they get the grip locked in?
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be!
Oh, look at the elbows right to the mark!
Clutch.
as well win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Three! Four!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Capable.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission
eggs. From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE women's division dominance.
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. Badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler here looking ready for action. A superstar known for very technical, very methodical style in the ring. that catches catch-can style the Razor offense, considered a submission magician. Those are some of the soft ones in the ring.
Taking flight.
Shayna Baszler, a superstar with an in-ring style completely different from anyone else's in the locker room. One imagines that alone gives her an amazing advantage once the bell rings.
Yeah, but she needs to remain focused on executing her unique style. If she can keep that on track, Shayna will dominate this match.
Easier said than done.
She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Baszler, so devastating.
Stopped by Baszler.
Oh, this could be it.
Two, three. Baszler gets her in.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship.
superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission. A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can have anything.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control. I wish someone would throw you out the window.
They've taken a turn for him now.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Attacking the body.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Tripped over the top rope.
Reversal from Morgan.
Uh-oh.
Is Rude.
Stop it.
Ouch. Cash reverse pain for that mistake.
Sad match slam.
Top rope, here we go.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by a special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Mr. McMahon, and Drew will admit that he became complacent. He ran away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back bigger and badder than ever.
With a vengeance, he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused.
Served him well, and maybe the ticket
to another win here.
And then there's Roman Reigns. match, who comes into this match with the same smug confidence we've come to expect from him.
You'd be smug too if you were Roman Reigns. He's a powerhouse superstar who tends to get whatever he wants. And tonight, he wants to win.
Into the turnbuckle.
Who will take control in this match?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
He thinks he has it! 1, 2, 3!
Sets the victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner!